The U.S. Supreme Court won't be getting involved in the fight over Pennsylvania's House and Senate districts. Earlier in the year, House Majority Leader Kerry Benninghoff challenged maps that were drawn after the 2020 census. He claimed that the process violated the state constitution, but the state Supreme Court disagreed. They have declined to hear Benninghoff's challenge.